Hello, guys, and today we're gonna be scanning some free anti-malware, and today is Malwarebytes. Yeah, I have high hopes for Malwarebytes, but, well, we are going to scan this folder with Malwarebytes. Okay, three, that is poor. Well, we're not just gonna be doing Malwarebytes. Apparently, you have to buy Komodo nowadays. Let's try Avira. Let's see what Avira comes up with. I'm gonna do antivirus and anti-malware. Sure, I want to enable extension. It's installing. And now, since right. Anyways, let's scan with Avira. I caught 19. Hold on, let me make a log. Now, let's scan. Thirty-two. I put a vast, 32. So a vast wins. I won't say that. So anyways, yeah, Avast did a pretty good, did better than all the others. Not all of these can protect you from all of them. So that's it. for this video. Bye.